Agentic AI is powerful, but it comes with real challenges, especially when you are trying to use it in production. Agentic AI is evolving fast. Many of the frameworks you hear about today, they are less than a year old, some just with a few months. So yeah, stability and reliability can be a real concern, especially for enterprises. That's why it's so important to focus not just on the frameworks, but on where you're running them. Let's discuss what are the main components of AI agents. First, tools. Agents can plug into APIs, set the web, run code, or pull data from databases. That means that they are not stuck with just their training data. They can get also real-time info, automate tasks, and interact with real systems, way more powerful than just standalone LLMs. Second, they can plan and execute, and this is super important. So instead of just giving one-shot answers, agents follow reasoning frameworks like React or Chain of Thought. So they think through problems step by step, just like humans, pick the right tools, take actions, and adjust if something does not work. And those frameworks, just the beginning. New ones are popping up all the time. Third, memory. Agents can remember what happened earlier in a conversation workflow, just like humans. That lets them stay consistent, learn from past actions, and make better decisions over time. Put all of them together, and you get something much more capable than an LLM alone, an AI that can actually do things in the real world, not just talk about them.